Today I enlisted my friend Maddie
for a nail experiment that could totally crash and burn.
It all began with some sticky film
and my super rusty acrylic sculpting skills,
because I'm trying to get this base layer as thin as possible to set the stage for 3D diorama nails.
And right out the gate, this sticky film was not cooperating with me, so I ended up painting the rest of the inner scenery directly on Maddie's nails before adding another layer of acrylic for depth. And here's where I started crossing my fingers, because the way we dedicated our Friday nights to this cause, let me show you. This is Kiki behind the window of the bakery.
The clip kind of doesn't do it justice,
but this little window shopping nail is definitely my favorite.
All in all, 8 out of 10, because I'm definitely going to improve on this design. Would you ever buy a set of diorama press-ons?